Pacific lionfish have invaded the wrecks and reefs east of Port Canaveral. With no natural predators, there's nothing to slow this invasion down. With one exception, lionfish meat is absolutely amazing to eat. Devices like the Zookeeper make harvesting a lot easier and a lot safer from the venomous spines. Straight into an ice bath is our preferred method after a dive.
These guys up. We're going to show you how to do it right now.
But a firm grip is always required when handling the live ones.
That's it. Nice.
Lionfish trimming is really pretty easy, as Ali shows here. Trimming the dorsal fin, the two pec fins, and the anal fin is where the sharp venomous spines are located.
Beast. Get that, I like that. Done.
Basting with a sweet and sour Asian sauce is part of the process we call broiling, which really makes these lionfish amazing. Please don't take our word for it. We've sold over 7,000 of these fish in just over 3 months. Some people are saying it's the best fish they've ever eaten. So come out and try for yourself. You'll be doing the wrecks and reefs a great favor.